Julia. Oh dear, my tongue is moist as my lips curl around the rather rotund body. Oh, does that flesh sweat? Oh, you are so big. Your belly swings this way and that, crushing my breast. My mouth, once so refined, wants to speak words and yell. Where the fuck is your penis? Flesh, just hide my meat. And yea, I do. I do see your bollocks. But pray, sir, where the fuck is your tool? My stomach is moist and ready. Oh, you monstrous belly. You're crushing my breast. I cannot smell. Hold on a minute. I can smell. Dear, I wonder if maybe a little bit of urine. Perhaps. Oh, I am a warrior woman. I will ride your delectable Moorish scent to fight it. Oh, with one hand, I may raise the flesh. Yes, 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 this may work. Indeed, I do spy the tool, the cock, the penis I saw. Come, Lecter, oh, maiden widows, come, view what I see. Yes, I suckle on you, but hell, my left hand is so withered. Oh, around this glorious sliding, it's slithering. I can't hold it anymore. My God, oh, Jehovah, Jesus, oh, God, Abraham. I'm riding the king. Now, take me a minute, please. I must not. Malcolm Uxit, Ben, oh, fuck, what the hell is your name? Oh, you are such a wonderful mountain volcano. Oh, bollocks, I shall hide joy. What the hell is your name? I don't know what your name is. Oh, I am a she-man, and maybe that my purple nozzles yogurt maker, maybe a little old, but